Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
Matt.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, so Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the Ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. Alive. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should've known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do.
You ain't got no punk ass like you gonna shoot me.
Go now.
Hey, fuck you. Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot.
Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, P.
But Dre, of course it's Vagos. That's who got it, some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low-low.
Okay, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.